If a student comes here with a desire, you'll get what you want. I always say, it's like, what you put into the program, you will receive on the back end.
I was never really the best student at my home school. I was never really into the science and the math. I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do. The first thing that kind of stood out to me was digital design and marketing, because I've always been creative and I've always loved art.
We have a lot of students that come here who are artists, but don't have a lot of computer experience. We have a lot of students that come here with a lot of computer experience, but have never dabbled in art. What we try and do is we meld the two together.
It was almost at first a little intimidating, and I felt so out of place. And then I quickly realized how easy it was to fit in.
He started to really understand the software, and that's usually what happens to a lot of these students is when they start, their confidence builds in the software, their creativity starts to expand.
I am currently certified in Illustrator, InDesign, and Photoshop, and because of that, I get an extra certification from Adobe, making me a visual design specialist.
On a resume, coming out of high school, so it really works out well for the student. It builds their self-esteem. The main project the kids really enjoy is package design. Accurate measurements, attention to detail is one of our mainstays in this class.
I'm extremely grateful for Mr. Mitrione for setting me up with this internship and giving me all the knowledge that I now have. It's really nice being in a working environment, seeing what it's really like to work in the industry.
They're very receptive to the students. They understand that, and they're willing to take that chance.
I am a graphic designer here. Clients will send in labels, flyers, or anything that they want printed, any little changes that they need. That's my job. That's what I do. Rockland BOCES has really set me up to be successful in the field of graphic design, and that I'm hoping to expand on in the future.